us cute kitchen.
What do you have in the kitchen for us?
Eggs, chocolate mix, blender, Mickey spoon, and another bowl. We're making Minnie Mouse cupcake cones.
What chefs do you have with you today?
My two chefs today are Minnie, she's in her lovely apron. Kibe, you've seen him in our Canada Moose videos, he's super cute. And then we have our new addition to Stuffyvania, Blue Bunny. He's in his nice apron, hat and high heels. We're gonna make some chocolate cake mix to put into our ice cream cone. Our mix, and we're going to open it up and pour it into the blender. So, open in the cake mix. This is gluten-free chocolate cake mix. And it looked really yummy on the package, so it's gonna be even yummier in the ice cream cones, hopefully.
I could see flour going everywhere.
No, not flour. Cake mix.
Cake mix.
Cake mix. Okay, so we decided to not do the attempt. We're going to use scissors. A lot easier way to cut it, I suppose. Yes, there we go. Now I'm going to pour it into our blender.
Gentle.
Milky in the background. Drop. Am I doing good?
You're doing great.
Okay. Okay, we're gonna. Now we're pouring it in to the blender. There it goes. So there's our cake mix. Crack some eggs. Let's crack. There's a little shell in there, so make sure you go get a spoon. I'm gonna go get a spoon. Follow me to the spoon. There! Got the shell out. I'm gonna put it aside. Now we're gonna crack our next egg, and hopefully we don't get any more shells. So make sure you crack it in a different bowl. Make sure you crack it in a different bowl so you don't get any shells in your mix. Because if we cracked it in there, we would get shells in it, and it would. And then the Minnie Mouse cones will taste a little crunchy, which is very bad. So now I'm just gonna crack one more egg. Recipe calls for 4 eggs. Now I'm just gonna go wash my hands, and I'm going to put them into our mix. Let's go get some olive oil and water to put it on. If you make an American kitchen recipe, you have to add Hema olive oil. I changed my name to Hema, apparently. Okay then, move along. So if you're making an Emma's Cute Kitchen recipe, you have to add Emma olive oil. Here it is. We're gonna use it to put in our cones. Okay, the struggle is real, so we have to be very delicate. It's a good thing I have Minnie sous chef to keep an eye, if there's any spillage. We need 3 of these. 3 olive oil. Is that enough? Yeah? Okay, good. Now we're gonna pour it into our mix. Now we're gonna do 2 more. So now we're pouring the olive oil into our Mickey, because it's Minnie Mouse. We have Minnie Mouse measuring cups. 2, and 1 more. Now we're just gonna go get some water and I'll be right. Why, my God, this is like one at all. That's the daddy version for saying water. The English way of saying water. Now we're gonna pour it in. Time to mix. It's Now we're gonna use our ninja blender powers to mix the batter. We're gonna go dough or blend or crush. Which one?
Whatever you think.
Let's do blend. And now we're blending it to make dough. Now we're blending it up one more time in our ninja. It's all blended. Now we're gonna get some cones to put our mix into. Okay, we're just gonna pour them from Blue Bunny when they crash. Okay, now we're going to get our cones, get three cones, and then we're gonna pour our batter into the cones. One. Three cones. We're gonna take our batter. So now we're giving it a little taste test to make sure it tastes good. That's good. That's good. So now that we know, Minnie.
It's delicious.
Minnie thinks it's delicious too. So let's get cooking. So, we're gonna take our Mickey and scoop it into our blender. Here we go. So we're gonna fill it into this little one here. Now we'll pour in the batter into our ice cream cones. After the mix is blend, we're gonna put the chocolate batter inside the cone. So it's a little tricky, so you gotta be careful there. Always messy in the kitchen. So now we're going to scoop some more and put it into our last two cones. Here we go. So, we gotta. Twirling it always helps it cook faster. Blowing it makes it look like taffy. There. Now we're gonna bake these in the oven. Now we're gonna whip up, like literally, some whipping cream. So, the ingredients that you'll need for the whipped cream is whipped cream and strawberry juice and a blender and a bowl. So, we're gonna make some a whipped cream to go on the top. So it's kind of like ice cream, but it's gluten-free and it has cake, but it's whipped cream on the top. So, here we go. First, we're gonna pour our whipping cream into the bowl, into the large bowl. Now we're gonna pour our strawberry juice to make it have a red flavor to be Minnie Mouse's dress. We're gonna mix it all together with the blend, with the mixer. Here we go. Now we're mixing it up. strawberry just didn't really turn out pink, but it really, the whipped cream tastes like strawberries, so if you like strawberry flavor like me, it's really delicious. So because it didn't really turn out, we're gonna add some pink, a little bit of pink dye to it, just to make it more pink so we can make Minnie Mouse cones. So we're gonna add just a little bit of dye. Just gonna stick it in like that. We're gonna mix it up with the whisk and see if it turns pink. This is a mochi tested one, so I'm going to try that one. So, we're going to ice our first cone. There we go. Now we're going to ice our second cone. Okay. This one's probably the better one. I'm just gonna do a little quick. So not very good at icing, but I do like to do it, so it's pretty fun. Yeah. Move along. Okay, so now we're gonna take our mini Oreos and put some ears on our cones. Make it Mickey Mouse cup cones. Now we're gonna do the one on the messy one. Now we're gonna put some polka dots like Minnie's dress onto our cones. And if an ear falls off, which it probably will, just stick it back on because the icing's super sticky. So now we're just gonna plop some little pink candy balls into our cone, because if you zoom in on Minnie, you can see that, not this Minnie, she has polka dots on her dress because we're making Minnie Mouse cones. We decided to do little candy balls. Sorry. Now, I'm going to give this one a little taste. Now I'm going to taste the Oreo. It's really good. Delicious. I give it a 100 out of 10, so they're pretty good. I think they're a super cute Minnie Mouse dessert. So I think it's super delicious and it's a really, really good snack for summer. Bye guys, see you in the next video.